said, did you really do that? And I'm like, no, I didn't. I just wrote some shit down and it rhymed. And, but this song is as fact as it gets. I was on Eddie Montgomery's bus. And, we were writing this up-tempo thing. And at that time, he was going through a divorce with his ex-wife, Tracy. That was her name. I called her Satan. And, he started getting teared up, and I said, man, what's up, man? He said, man, Satan gave me a letter of everything she wants in a divorce. It's pretty much everything I own. And I was like, man, I cry too. He said, man, what gets me the worst is, man, she didn't even have the heart to even put the kids on the letter, you know? And so we wrote this thing down, and I wish I could take credit writing. He was just saying stuff, and I was just writing it down and making it rhyme. And me and Phil Billy kind of read back what he said, and he had the Stones. It takes a true artist to record something that's that real and that close to home. And so thank you, Eddie and T-Roy, for cutting this thing. And I hope to God, in my mind, like this was on Satan's alarm clock that woke her up from work one day, and this song was playing. In my mind, that happened, and that makes me happy as shit. Did I really say that? Sorry. Alright, Eddie, T-Roy is for you. Keep the kids. little things not on your list, so you don't care. But I'll keep the key.